Oh, great. As if I didn't have enough obstacles already.
Yeah. Yeah! Using a god? How ridiculous.
You don't say. Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat's all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I will avenge my compatriot slain by your sword.
You can stay and die, or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once, and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks. You are set free. It don't look so big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
Yeah. It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. The price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. Fact that tickles Irony's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I'm here to reclaim what is rightfully mine. You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence.